Okay, Cumberland Square. Now, couples in the back of the stage. You're a top couple. Couples facing the stage. You're a top couple. Other two couples, you're side couples. First of all, top couples. You're going to take apart by two hands. You're going to skip sideways across... you need extra people to do. One, you need somebody to come without a partner. You're trying to turn a decent upstanding bushman into an escort agency, are you? Pleasure. That'll be $150. Okay, two top couples. You're going to skip sideways across the set and you're going to do it for 8 steps. Now if this takes you, beyond the boundaries of your own set, that's alright. Try not to run into anybody from another set. So 8 steps across, off you go. Little 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can try and avoid the wall and then back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side couples. Do the same thing across the set. Little 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring back 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Some people like to do this in arches. Yes, lovely. You don't have to, but sometimes if you can work it out without getting yourself confused. And now the two top couples, we're going to do a right hand star. So right hand goes in. Around you go for 8 steps. Another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then left hand star back again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side couples, right hand star. Another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left hand star. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your slots. Now, top couples, you're going to do something which is called the basket. Now, any dance. Have you heard of the basket? Have you? Sometimes saw the hospital dance, but it doesn't have to be. You don't have to get silly about this. You can if you like, but you don't have to. Top couples, you do a basket by forming a bit of a huddle like this. The two ladies, you sort of link arms around behind the back of the men's necks. And gentlemen, you link arms around behind the ladies' backs. And you're going to skip around to the left for 16 steps. Now, if you like, you can make a helicopter job like this. And that's how accidents happen. Or you can do it in a more sober fashion. It doesn't matter. Up to you. But in that little huddle, around the left for 16 steps. Through the way. 2, 3, 4. Ready, go. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, back in careful. You'd find it a bit easier, ladies, if your arms were sort of linked further up instead of hands, like elbows or something, so it's a bit stronger at times. Okay, side couple, let's see how game you are. Ladies, around the men's necks, gentlemen behind the ladies' backs, around the left, 16 steps. Okay, back to your foot. Yeah, it's best done if, people roughly the same height and consenting adults and that sort of thing. Now, I know it's difficult when your body is horizontal and you're spinning around to count to 16, but it's a real drag if the top couples go out to 32 and the side couples don't get a go, which sometimes happens. So, just give a bit of a boot, plug over 6 out the door and side couples, you can get in there. No, 13 is still good. Top couples, try and remember to get out of the way. After you've killed yourself in the basket, you all join hands in a circle. Around the left for 16 steps. Another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The last part is you take your part around the promenade hole, like it is for the barn dance. You're going to go straight ahead. 16 steps. No kicking, no turning, no stopping, just straight ahead. Up you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And then you're ready to start again. Another practice? Yeah, pretty stuff, boys. Last warning on the basket, accidents really do happen. People do get hurt. That is silly. Introduction. Top couple, cross the stick.